wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to apply for ration card, that is family identity card in Karnataka through online. Here in this page we have given two links which will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the pages Karnataka apply for family identity card and Karnataka apply for ration card. These two pages have provided detailed procedure along with information and instruction for a user to understand and get the ration card. Also, you can see a few links for external websites which are helpful in completing this procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, we have provided a select language tab on the top right corner of our page with the languages to select from the drop-down menu. Select the language of your choice and understand this procedure easily. Documents required: respective application form, a copy of original residential proof, a copy of age certificate or school leaving certificate of the head of the family, a copy of income proof of the family that income of the family is below from the prescribed limit, a copy of identity proof like voter ID, driving license, Aadhaar card, any one of this, passport size photograph of the applicant, self declaration and a certificate from Pradhan ward counselor. Mobile number or email address may be filled up in the format to enable this document department to send an automated message to the applicant on the status of the application. A self addressed and stamped postal cover or postcard to enable the office to communicate the results to the applicant. Tenancy agreement if the applicant is a tenant. Please scan the information provided and keep it in a separate folder in your computer so that you can easily access them at the time of applying online. This procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com. Let us see how to apply online. In order to apply online for a ration card in Karnataka, one has to reach the Ahara portal which is provided in our page under online session. Please click this option so that you will reach a screen like this. Once you reach this screen, please select e-services option. Once you select the e-service option, you will get a page where the option for online application e-ration card will be here. Click on the e-ration card and hit new ration card. Once you hit a new ration card, you will be taken to a page which gives you option to select the new ration card. Select the new ration card type and also the kind of type of ration card which you require. And for once you select the type of ration card, you will be taken to the next page where you have to enter the new Aadhaar number and your registered mobile number in the given place. Then hit go to reach the next page. The next page will prompt you to tell you that there is an OTP sent to your registered mobile number. Kindly provide the registered OTP from the mobile number here and hit go again for reaching the next page. In the next page, after entering the OTP, Aadhaar details will be displayed for the user to view whether the details are matching. If the details are matching, you have to select the authentication, that is capture of a single fingerprint or multiple fingerprint option according to the options provided, and then hit go. Once you do this, you will be taken to a page where you have to capture the fingerprint image and then hit verify. If the details are the details of the respective Aadhaar card will be displayed, but with a message: if the entered Aadhaar card number contains existing family members, then the applicant has to delete the duplicate card members to apply for a new ration card. So this procedure, this option will enable or disable the already existing member in a card. So use it accordingly. Once you do this, you will go to the next screen where you can add members apart from the one which is listed here. So use the add member button here to add members, or if you want to delete the members which you have included wrongly, you can use the option also. Once you keep adding members here, or once you find everything is added, then hit next stage so that you will be taken to the final phase of application process, that is to save the application. Here you have to hit save so that your online application will be saved. Once it is saved, you will get a transaction ID in your mobile number. Please keep it safe. From this point onwards, the information which provided online will be given to the respective Grama Panchayat officials or concerned ward for further processing. These officials will do the ground level verification. They will intimate the applicant over the SMS about their visit. After doing all ground level verification and all the required scrutiny, they will send the final report, and based on the report, the ration card will be delivered to the applicant. Meanwhile, the acceptance, the approval of the ration card or the rejection of the ration card, either of it, will be intimated through SMS to the applicant. The applicant will also get the ration card in his doorstep through speed post. For the speed post, the applicant has to pay ₹70 to the postman. Thus, the online application process for getting ration card will be made. And hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like. Hit subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thanks once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to apply for a ration card, that is family identity card, through online in Karnataka.